reflect upon these past 10 weeks, there are no words to describe the gratefulness I have for Ms. M and for KCCD, for not only taking me into this inspiring journey, but for also believing that in myself and in my church that I have capabilities that are waiting to be unlocked. From learning how to do public relations, to learning about public policy, to just finding our voice with the help of God's word, this Leadership Institute has helped allow me to dip my feet in so many different areas to ultimately better my church and my community. Not only have I grown as a speaker, a student, and a business leader, I've grown as a child of God, and the same God that blessed me with the opportunities such as these. Never would have I imagined to go to meetings on the 74th floor of Bank of America, or see Bill Clinton in person, or see so many people passionate for advocacy and for bringing up a certain group of people and being a voice to the voiceless. My passion for advocacy has grown to simply an exercise to a reality. It's helped all of us interns here to help this, to help find this drive, to help find this passion, and to be excited to share to our communities. I am just so, so grateful for everything that's been happening. You know, I've met mayors, CEOs, organizers, government officials, and the list goes on. But at the end, I've met so many great, bright people in the C2 Leadership Institute. All the interns here are just so bright in their own different ways. And I am very, very grateful for this institute because I feel like this institute was the reason why I want to go into this community development major. So as my last words, I wanted to just describe or express my deepest gratitude to the C2 Leadership Institute. Ms. M, from simply working as an intern for you at the office to participating in this amazing journey. I can't imagine where I would be without your humility and belief in people like me. This has impacted me in so many ways possible. And I know that as this Leadership Institute just keeps on growing, it's going to keep on being more successful, and it's going to be a blessing to so many more people. So thank you.